Hi, Kim. Greg here over at Xylem Design of Fort Collins. We've got your overhead light system ready to go out. Just wanted to show you a couple things. What we did is we're going to send you an overhead light box like this. It's going to be attachable with Velcro. So you'll get the box with Velcro attached to the box and the backer like this. I'll have you attach it to the pedestals that you want to attach it to. So all you do is peel and stick it. Just like that. We hung this on the pedestal overnight. It was fine. We actually hung a little extra weight right on here. So to the extent that you leave this thing unattended, it shouldn't be a problem, but certainly don't leave it overnight. This Velcro down here is quite aggressive. It does a great job. So it should do the trick for you. One other thing we also want to point out is that when you tighten this up, Make sure you tighten this before you let it heat up. I just burnt myself a little there, but make sure you really crank down on these two thumb screws after you've adjusted the angle, because if you don't tighten up on it enough, it seems like there's a potential here to heat up the joint, because the electricity is trying to go through a joint that isn't a good quality joint. So just a little heads up. Pay attention to that detail after you adjust it, crank it down, and then turn it back on. So anyhow, it is hot, so obviously pay attention to that. So appreciate your business very much. Have a great show, and we hope to hear from you in the future. Thank you. We'll see you.